I know, isn't it nice to see it during the day?
Yeah. Good morning.
Morning.
Good morning, guys.
Ooh, coffee, you read my mind.
When I wake up in the morning and see this home, I'm like, wow. This is definitely an extravagant lifestyle and something Brian and I aren't used to.
You guys want to take a look around the place?
Yeah.
I would love
we're
to see
dying
yours.
To.
Yeah.
Yep. I'll take him. Here's the grand entrance.
Very grand.
This is his cigar room. Big time gentleman's room.
Yeah.
Right? This is my favorite part.
Oh my gosh.
What is this room?
This is
dressing room.
This is a
dressing
room.
Closet.
This is a giant closet.
Wow.
Experiencing John and Nikki's life here in Tampa is a little foreign to me.
And that is actually an elevator that goes up to the master bedroom.
Oh.
Jeez, Nikki.
Oh my gosh.
Wow. It's cool, huh?
Yeah.
Awesome.
So you guys want to see the guest house?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. The guest house is way better than our apartment.
Way better than my house?
No.
Yeah. You can say it.
No,
she totally wanted.
Yeah. No, I was saying not his house.
So John's guest house is probably the same size as Brian's house in Aberdeen, Washington. It's the house Brian grew up in, and it's the house we're planning on living in and raising our own family when we're done with WWE.
So here is the Maserati. So do you want to go for Ryan?